National Weather Service in Corpus Christi has issued a tornado warning for central Nueces County in south central Texas, southeastern San Patricio County in south central Texas, until 1:15 a.m. Central Daylight Time. At 12:51 a.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado near Robtown, Anaville, and Odem moving east at 35 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near Anaville around 1 a.m. Central Daylight Time. Clarkwood around 1:05 a.m. Central Daylight Time. Corpus Christi International Airport around 1:10 a.m. Central Daylight Time. Corpus Christi Del Mar West Campus, Corpus Christi Del Mar East Campus, Naval Air Station Cadmus Field, Cole Park, Driscoll Children's Hospital, Corpus Christi Country Club, Downtown Corpus Christi, Christus Spahn Hospital South, Corpus Christi North Beach and Bay Area Medical Center around 1:15 a.m. Central Daylight Time. Other locations impacted by this tornadic thunderstorm include Tuloso, North San Pedro, Taft Southwest and Corpus Christi Naval Air Station. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris.